This season's Vezina conversation has to start and could very well finish with Sergei Bobrovsky.
Bobrovsky's back to being Bobrovsky of 2 years ago and 3 years ago.
And Sergei Bobrovsky records his first shutout of the season. Second shutout within a week here for Sergei Bobrovsky.
Let's start with Bobrovsky. Any doubt in your mind that he wins the Vezina this year?
No, Gino, I think he's the lock. He's been the most consistent goaltender all season long.
The biggest win in franchise history, 10-0. Avalanche looking for a quick start here. Because the MO of the Blue Jackets, a quick shot. Oh, what an outstanding stop by Bobrovsky.
Holds it for the cameras right there. Well done.
At his pocket pin, moving in. Dead-eye kick save and a beauty.
Those legs. Man, is he flexible, and that's where this comes into a huge play right there. He just stretches out.
The Blue Jackets have won 12 in a row. The Columbus Blue Jackets have just become just the second team to win 16 consecutive games.
Hold the guys aside.
In front, Bobrovsky. Shot to the net, and how did Bobrovsky get that redirect?
Nice position, following the puck all the way. Made it look easy.
Markov in front, Bobrovsky! What a stop! To the power play. Here, Coyle in front, Bobrovsky! Walking behind the defense, denied. His fourth shutout, and look at the smile on his face. Sergei Bobrovsky about to record his second consecutive shutout, his fifth of the season. Takes a wicked bounce off the stanchion. Bobrovsky read that one perfectly.
...180-minute ride of perfection. Sergei Bobrovsky continues to dominate. He turns in his third straight shutout.
Right wing, back to Voracek, denied. Sergei Bobrovsky, yet another shutout.
12-0-2 stretch after the All-Star break.
Columbus Blue Jackets would not be where they are without Sergei Bobrovsky in net. He's been brilliant. Bobrovsky, hands down, for the best.